straight motherfucking news. And let's look at our research. And now, Kyu Jutsu Mastery is being researched. Plus 10 reloaded for all units. That is good. After that, I'm going to research this one so that I can make legendary Koryu Dojo and all that jazz. Okay. Okay, matters are finished. And turn! Ladies and gentlemen, a terrible news. Kiso Minamoto have landed an invasion force on Bongo. Come on, man! They moved all the way from there and landed the force here. Fuck! I'm going to have to recruit them dudes here. I have an encampment here, yes. Exceptional accuracy, okay. 110 magic sword attendants. Alright. And an army. Satsuma should make some dudes as well. Because I do not want to want to move my dudes back. These main forces back. So I'm going to move these generals along with this army here so that they can be transported back to that western island, right? My naval force, which is here, should move here to transport these generals. Fine. And we might take a hit, we might lose a province or two, but no worries, that invasion force would be killed and destroyed mercilessly. Don't you worry. Let's capture Iga. And our crown prince increased in rank yet again. Now he has become a strategist. Great news. Now this army is complete and it can move out here. In fact, it can move out here. Fine. And let's move this army here as well. No. And attack. No, he's senior. This one is good. Let's see. Move this army here as well. And this one, which has the most senior and elite units. Well, not senior, but elite units. Oh, movement range got finished. This one's movement range finished as well. But not this one's. Decisive victory, gentlemen. Look at that. This general got senior as well. During ambition. Okay, this one. No. This one is good. And let's send our Matsuke forward and do some Reiki. Can I request the allegiance of this province? Gentlemen. Our Matsuke did a fine job, and let's recruit some dudes here. Oh, come on. No. Okay. And once my armies reach here, this Owari region would be safe. Meanwhile, let's send this army on Aisa. Oh, this is Koeda. Let's destroy them and take out these rebels come from this area as well. Can I lay an ambush here somewhere? Okay. That is good. Meanwhile, this army has to move out. Now let's exempt them from taxes while I recruit some dudes here. Okay. You ride this general and move here. Or I'm thinking. However, this army is spare. So I'm going to move this one here, so that it can go back and take care of that army. Okay, yeah, that is fine. Let's move ahead and take out Wakasa. Come on, this is yet another capital of Koeda faction. We are capturing their settlements one by one, and their capital is moving backwards. Fine, thank you. This ninja can move. So can this Shirabiyushi. Now, let's see if this Matsuke can move out. Nope, I'm afraid not.
Please
Move this here and let's move our Shirobuyushi for Reiki purposes.
Great.
Koeda are defenseless. Let's move this lady here on Mino and do some more Reiki. Great. Let's recruit some dude everywhere we can, and we are doing just that. And when this invasion is defeated, we would have I guess more than 20 troops, so that is a plus point as well. And turn. Welcome back guys, and this Matsuke's rank has increased. Let's see if we can increase his rank. Okay, this one is good because he would really come in handy when bribing armies and stuff, right? So let's use this army. No, use him to request the allegiance of Mino. And another province has fallen to the might of Sir Kaka Babu's Matsuke. And since I'm moving at such a lightning pace, provinces which I am abandoning, I mean, I'm not waiting for garrison troops to get built. So I have had to exempt a lot of provinces from taxes. Look at this one, Kawachi. Let's exempt them and recruit some more dudes. Meanwhile, this army lays siege on this faction. Meanwhile, my daimyo moves ahead as well. Decisive victory, gentlemen! Let's repair these dudes. Town watch, goods exchange, and repair this one as well, okay? Meanwhile, my daimyo has increased in rank. A good one. Attacking, okay, and this one, glorious strategist. Now this one would come in really handy, right? So let's insert this one so that I can reach glorious strategist. And my daimyo has a surgeon as well. Now if only I can get a doctor retinue dude, that would increase the lifespan of this daimyo. That would be great. and he's only 44 years old and very senior. And yeah, heart sick. Oh no. Peaceable, brave, prudent wife. Okay. And good. He's a good dude. And let's see what we can do here. This army was. Let's move this army here. And let's move these dudes. One here. And, maybe they both should move back. With the this army, this one, because I fear the Minamoto are moving on. Buzen, and Buzen would be lost in the next turn, surely. So I'm going to abandon this area and halt the production of units in this region to save money, right? Meanwhile, start recruiting dudes in this area. Fine. Now, let's see if we can move this dude out. Exempt tax, and dudes are getting built. Now, let's move out. Yeah, he should move it there. Nice. This dude should inspire him. Great. Great motherfucking news. Noble ones. Okay then. Alright partners, everything is done and done. Welcome back guys, and the enemy did not attack me at Buzen and now is moving towards Tsukushi. Okay, so these armies are moving there and they would reach there after 2 turns. So that is good. And on the other front, yeah, dudes are getting done here. And let's transport them on to Vigo. These dudes are getting done here as well. Okay, let's move these on to Vigo as well. Fine, and let's look move our attention towards other matters. Let's use our time to attack this area while send our Matsuke on an Raki expedition. And look at that. We can request the allegiance of this province, but the movement range has finished. Maybe we can attack this army. Coward bastard. Oh no. Maybe this would do the trick. Come on, give it to him. Great. Great news. Let's move this back and move these armies forward. Instruct them to move all the way to South Shinano, right? Let's move on to Ichizen. Look at that view, man. A very epic view indeed. Now it's time for Ichizen to fall. Peacefully. Repair, build, and yes, this dude has reached here. What the fuck, man? This manual shit is bullshit. Great. And this dude should move back while this army lands here. Again, taking a risk, moving blindly. But hopefully, if this lady survived, I would do use her for recce purpose. And let me look at my finally. Nope, they still aren't happy. What about this one? No. Nope. Awari is fine.
You are manzukja.
Oh, good. Which means my this army can move back, move out as well. Let's construct these dudes here and move our army forward. Crown Prince is moving here as well. Fine, now everything is done. So, and turn! Now, wait a sec. This army is still moving forward. Okay. Okay. Now everything is done. And turn! Welcome back, guys. And the Minamoto took out my forces from Tsukushi. And now it is in their hands. But no worries, my forces are moving here so that they can regroup with these forces, and together these armies can take back Tsukushi, which is rightfully ours, right? And let's move our lady here to do some recce. And good. The enemy is not here in any significant numbers, so we can land our force, which is really composed of Ashigaru units, and take out Koeda from Noto, right? And meanwhile, let's construct some dudes here. So that we can move this army out and construct some dudes here as well. Fine. Now let's move this army up. Meanwhile our Kirabuyushi does some more recce work here. Who is this? Son and heir? Or only son? What's his age? 21. No. Where's my son and heir, gentlemen? Is he here? Yeah, okay. Let's move him here. Meanwhile, this dude moves here. Daimyo should move on to this area. Fine, now it's time for this to request the allegiance of this province. And one more province has pledged allegiance to us, gentlemen. Let's recruit some dudes here and can I move them out? Nope. Okay. Now I can. Agent Shirabuyushi, move. Now, where is he retreating off to? I wonder. Taira Kaniyasu, good one. I want to make full use of this old dude's experience before he dies. He's a great companion of my old daimyo. The one who was useless. Movement is finished. Okay. Let's see our tax situation. Now, finally, this province is a bit calmed down a bit. No, this hasn't. Maybe in the next turn. What about you guys? No? Okay. When this building is constructed, I would recruit a ninja from this area. Man, I really want to move my forces out, but in the next turn, surely. And
howdy, noble gentlemen, partners. I regret to inform you that due to some technical difficulties, I cannot continue this campaign any longer. My game crashed and now it is corrupt, and therefore this is the end of the line of our glorious journey. I hope you enjoyed our epic saga and journey this far, and at this point in game we have really just about almost won the campaign. We are on the offensive and city after city is falling, and it was just a matter of time before we had won. But no worries, I'm about to bring you guys Fall of the Samurai campaign very shortly. Maybe it would be a multiplayer campaign with strategy 002, and this goddamn mobile phone just spoke up in the middle of my video. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed my game, and stay tuned for Fall of the Samurai and maybe even Darkness too. So thank you guys for watching, and you guys take care and goodbye.